Okay, so now we know how the different operations and how the pieces move. We get back to how the body is set up. The pawns are in front, as you can see. Each side has got one king and one queen, two bishops, one in the light squares, one in the dark squares. It's got two knights. It doesn't matter which color they are in, and two rooks. It doesn't also matter which side they are in. Pawns kind of form the front line, and you can move them as your first move. And that's the initial startup position of a chess game.